local family-owned grocery store is closing its doors for good. The nearing Sendik on Oakland is shutting down this weekend. Well, today shoppers loaded up on discounted groceries during the store's liquidation sale. Now, the nearing family made the announcement with heavy hearts.
And unfortunately, due to circumstances in drop in support for a small store, we have just had to make a decision that was very hard.
Well, the Nearing family owns another Sendik store on Milwaukee's east side on Downer. That store is still open.